wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final ranking. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.